Alrighty, so we're doing some lamb chops from scratch today. Make sure to pat your meat down well. Less moisture equals a better sear. I'm gonna start with some sea salt. Add black pepper. Flip her over. Evenly coat the other side as well. Preheat. Start with the fat side down.
I'm a fat for a reason.
And you make sure each side gets an even sear. Once seared, it's critical you add ghee butter. Add the butter on top. Add some minced garlic. Add some cilantro. Get a good internal temperature of 130 degrees. Then enjoy.